A new COVID-19 testing site will open later this afternoon in Silsbee. Hardin County Judge Wayne McDaniel confirmed the news today. The site will be at the old Kirby Elementary School in Silsbee. You'll need to call the screening number to make an appointment before showing up. That number is currently on your screen, 409-550-2536. The center opens at 1 o'clock this afternoon.